and then he folded. Forget 7 positions in 70 minutes, that boy put in every position for 300 minutes. Hey, shout out to my Patrick stars out there, because they've been living under a rock for the past couple of weeks. Because if you don't know what Real Monster is, don't worry, I got you. I'm going up to episode 5, that's all there is as of recording. Let's not waste any more time. Cue the intro. So we open up in this futuristic city while NC is just getting his cuts blown out. Pause. Noted. By this girl. And stop. Wait. If you look closely, does she have a scope on that shit?
Boy, ain't no fucking way, boy. Boy, ain't no way, boy. Boy, ain't no way, boy.
Like, she was really making sure she killed that nigga with accuracy, too. So yeah, anyways, so that boy dies and gets reborn as a goblin in this cave. So yeah, turns out goblins grow quick, so a couple days later, that boy was out here looking lean after eating all those monsters and upgrading. And how clean was he? That boy was looking prime Justin Bieber clean. So their parents come back with some loot and everybody was getting ready to share. But that boy wasn't having any of that. That boy said, let's take this food outside. We finna sell this. I win. I'ma be the head of the village. Yeah, there was no second alternative. Of course that nigga won. And after that boy said, if anybody got a problem, come now forever hold your peace. Cause if we got a problem, how we gonna solve it? Cause I'm waiting and you know I'm living for these peeps. So after that, my boy had to make sure the girls were safe. Especially when these niggas tried to sneak in on them at night. Like, that boy, you ain't no smooth criminal. No Michael Jackson. So my boy is heading back home when he comes across this red bear. And decided, you know what? I want all that smoke. And just when that boy thought he was about to win, they spiked him like a volleyball into a tree. But don't worry, that boy must have been MJ's son, cause he came in clutch. That boy put in blood, sweat, tears, and an arm just to gobble up some meat.
Hey yo, what the fuck? What the fuck?
Anyway, so yeah, that boy went searching to help this spirit and came across this tomb filled with gold and also this which could replace his arm. So yeah, after that, he went out venturing in the forest where he came across this tree with a spirit who was really trying to tempt him, but that boy was like,
Lord have mercy, we must stay focused, brothers, we must stay focused. No.
And then he folded. Forget 7 positions in 70 minutes, that boy put in every position for 300 minutes. But this must have been the best 2 days of that nigga's life. Cause the next night, that boy turned on the infinite stamina locked in and clutched the 1v6. So literally the next day, these L show up. Trying to start something, but that was over quick. Yeah, pause right there. I just want to remind you, if you enjoyed it, leave a like, subscribe. Like, let's continue enjoying and making all this content, all this anime and other videos. I be losing sleep over. And with your help, I can continue to grow the channel, so leave a like, subscribe if you're enjoying so far, and let's get back to the regular scheduled programming. Then they came back again on the same timing, like they did not just get their ass beat the last time, but just like Chris Breezy and the Quavo beef, that hole was settled quickly. They came back strong, but pussy still not better than our boy.
Shout about your babe.
Why you puss?
Look,
who wants smoke with me? Who wants smoke with me? Who wants smoke with me? Who wants smoke with C? Who wants smoke with me? Who wants? Okay, let's get down to the.
And in the end, only the women were left. And it was a good couple of days after that. Shorty over there became a powerful mage. They finally had alcohol. And my boy Gobkichi leveled up. So niggas is up. Well, there was a slight problem, but that was solved quick. Anyway, so they're walking and stumble upon this plan to kidnap the elephant princess. And I gotta say, this nigga might not even be a kingpin. He just might be a city boy, cause I swear that nigga just want all the hoes to himself.
City boy! City boy!
Treat me like one tease. Don't get me dirty. Love on me.
Cause he ain't even try to stop them before the plan could be carried out. Nah, he let them kill all the other guards. Male, by the way, and kill the kidnappers before they could take the princess. And man, they gotta keep this nigga in control. Like, grandpa, chill out, man. You ain't in your prime no more. Finna break his hip doing all that movement. So the next day, he takes her back to a village. Not peacefully at first, but after girl said he saved her, they calm down. So after returning home the next morning, niggas will evolve. So yeah, after making further progress, he was giving out these communication devices, but else he caged up, didn't want to put it on, so he had to set things straight. See what I mean? See what? But he's still my nigga, dude. That boy got my respect. He ain't no me out like some people. But yeah, so yeah, after a few days of hard training, our boy, I'ma shorten the form of his name, our boy Kichi, was asking the big drop himself how to ask a shorty over. Nigga just said, it happens to the night. If you don't ask him, you will never. So he did. That shit must have been real good, cause that boy came in the next day feeling lighter and stronger than ever. Also, didn't she look slimmer than she did before? Where did all that muscle go? What type of workout did they do? So later on, the elves came to ask our MC to help fight the human army. And so, the assassin guild, Parabellum, was created. Yeah, that's it. Episode 6 should be out by now, so you can go find out what happens. Hope you'll enjoy it, and I'ma see ya.
30 straight up.
I gotta keep a popo, yeah. Put a red ribbon on me, red ribbon on me. Fly away on them bus, yeah. Headed up to commies, headed up to commies. I need me a bag full of senso to get me back started. You don't even know what I've been through. The strain is hyperbolic. I ain't had a session in a minute, but I'm back. Let me finish. I'ma throw on the shade.